Why is there no sound? There's sound, right? Yeah, no, there's sound.
Fuck.
Music sounds, master volume is down. Oh, is this recording? I'm not even sure.
Sesh. We're gonna call this sesh. Okay, like, I'm not that good. I don't know why I'm going through all that. Testing. I should have called the testing world instead. Oh well. I'll just delete it after. It's not a big deal. Is this recording me right now? Oh, I hope so. Come on. Trying to get this. Believe in you. I do. I believe in you. Where the fuck did it put me? Okay, desensitize that a little bit. It put me in the water. Spawn me in the water. Okay, well, first achievement, done. Fucking done. I actually can't hear any of that. I wonder if it's really loud in the game or in the video. Yeah, I can't see. I actually don't know. This mouse is retarded. Like, I don't know how to function with it. You know what? This is actually a really cute place to build a house. Like, no, oh. That's actually, like, way less cute. Ooh, yeah, that's less cute. We're gonna cover that shit up later, that's for fucking sure. You know what? I'll just do it now. I'm gonna forget later. La 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 la. Gonna have some zombies. Restore the skeletons. Gonna make my world safe again. Building over that hole. I don't know where I was going with that. But I'm pretty happy with it. It was a mess and I loved it. I don't know why I was gonna say fucking same after that, but I was. I most certainly was. Okay. Cool. Okay, this mouse is so fucking weird. He's got okay. I don't know why I'm saying this because I'm gonna delete it later. But I'm recording it off of Justin's shit. His fucking computer or whatever. His mind's janky as all hell. He's got this fucking gaming mouse. That's sick as fuck, by the way. It's so cool. But, like, using it, not so much. Oh, I'm missing two. Hello. Yes, you're very cute. I do appreciate you. I do. No, you're not. I'll leave that one there. I'll put, like, a couple more on top so I don't forget that that's the area. It's a cool fucking place, honestly. Like, I don't have an intro or anything, but I might just, like, if this is good enough, I might just put this as my actual video. Like, I don't see why not, right? Ooh, right. No one will understand. I don't even understand. It almost looks like a dude! Like a little dude! Oh, maybe I should do that! Fuck it, right? Okay, this turns out well. I'm gonna use this for my actual video. Hi guys, what's going on? It's Max. Ah, I'm making a dude! He's like sitting. He's a sitting dude, okay? Yeah, I cleaned that out. I'm gonna clean out this now. Is that a hole? Not really. Okay. Ooh, I'll build a tree real quick. There's like a shit ton of fucking... I want an island! I love that!
Man, islands are so pretty, you guys. Like, if I could live on an island and not be around humans ever again, I'm so down for that. Like, wicked down for that. I do that. And I do it there, too. It's like little feet. See? He's got, like, feet. This guy is the weirdest guy I've ever seen in my life, but, like, it works, right? I actually feel really weird. So, like, update about my life. I lost my job. I broke up with my boyfriend. I got evicted from my apartment. But also, I got a new boyfriend. And I moved in with him. And I got a new job. I also lost 50 pounds and dyed my hair pink. So, overall, it's been pretty decent. Oh, I also got to Super Smash Bros. Melee for the Nintendo GameCube, which is actually how I met Justin. Which was probably the weirdest way of someone hitting on me ever. But, I mean, if it works, it works, right? I think so, too. I don't know why I said that, but I did. And I don't regret it. At least there's, like, well, maybe. Okay. Let's build his head. He's got, like, a neck. A neckaroony. Okay, I'm gonna put that there just so I can get up. Okay. Actually, I think that would be good. Just like that. I don't know. This is like the weirdest guy I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god. This probably won't help much. No. No, it doesn't. There. I think it's fine. It's abstract. It's abstract art. I like arms. You know? I'm actually really bad at this, to be honest. Maybe not there. I'll do it to the side. Maybe, no, maybe to the front was the best option. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. But I made a dude. So, with all of the nice little life updates, my computer is janky as fuck, like I think I mentioned earlier. What the fuck is that shit? This has never happened to me before. Like, ever. Okay, so, like, I'm using Justin's computer, and I don't know if his Minecraft is fucking different from mine or something, but, like, I was gonna build a house over there, and I could just steal one of these. Fuck it, right? Hi! You're friendly, right? I've actually, like, never encountered a village before. Okay. You know what? I'm still gonna build, like, my shitty little house over here. But only because I want something to myself, you know? I don't know why I don't make an axe. Like, right now. No. I want to build my little house first. I think it's getting dark, so I should probably do that. Like, real soon or something. I could actually build a bridge. I was saying something. I don't even remember. Oh, my God. I'm actually really bad for that. What was I saying? I can't even get people to, like, help remind me or anything. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna build it on the beach. Right here. It's gonna be right here. So, with everything, I actually am saving up to get a new gaming laptop. So then when I do that, I can't... No, I need that sand, actually, for glass. Oh, no, I can use that sand instead. There's so much sand, it doesn't matter, Max. Oh my god, what are you doing? So I can get a gaming laptop. So I can use my own goddamn computer. And instead of always using Justin's. Because right now that's what I'm doing. Why do I exist? Why is this happening to me? There we go. I know I said a little house. But like little to me is 2-bedroom, 2-bathroom for some fucking reason. And oh my god, I just did that! So a lot with my new job, and considering I have over like 3,000 subscribers, which is fucking great, by the way. Thank you. You are all fantastic for subscribing to me. I still don't know why, but like, thank you anyway. But since I have so many goddamn subscribers right now, I should probably start making more videos. And everyone's like gone until about 9 o'clock. And I was supposed to have a friend over. I actually don't know where he is. He went suit shopping, so he might come over or not. I don't know. I don't think he's gonna see this either way, so yummo. But if he comes over, he's gonna be like, the window's open and everything. So he's gonna be like walking up the walkway to the door, and he's gonna hear me talking to like no one. It's gonna be like, oh, who's Max with? And then there's just gonna be my voice. And it's just gonna be me yelling at Minecraft. I don't know. I think it'll be interesting. It's getting dark and I'm gonna die. Right? Probably. Shit, how do I run again? I think it's control. Yeah. Oh, I don't need to hold it. I don't know if that's new to me or not. I might actually just be, like, semi-retarded. Not, like, fully, just a little bit. Oh, and I got Twitch now. Twitch.tv/Northern Duchess. I have 0 things on it, because I use it to watch other people do stuff. But, could be cool. I might actually start streaming. I think it'd be kind of cool to stream. I don't know what to stream exactly, but I mean, whatever it is, it's probably going to be lame. But you should go check it out anyway. I'm like endorsing myself, and I feel zero shame right now. Like zero. Can't be shamed. Can't be shamed. No, I'm not gonna. No. I don't hate myself that much. I'm sorry. Hopefully all this is actually, like, loud enough. I don't want to have to yell every time I make a video. Because that's a little much. Even for me. If I have to yell every video, I'm gonna, like, turn into the female Jacksepticeye or something. I mean, that's not, like, a bad thing or anything. I don't... Okay, it's been a while. It has been a long while. I need a minute to, like, orient myself with YouTube again. I actually have no idea how long I've been recording. Oh, my God. I gotta start putting on fucking timers. Okay. Those shoes grown yet? Isn't there, like, a shortcut for that? I don't know. Probably. Not always the brightest, but it's very entertaining. How? Okay, but like... Okay, but like... Fuck me. No. There's no way. How? I am safe in the light. I am safe in... That's not safe. That's not safe at all. Hi, guys. There are a lot of you. You're probably, like, really annoyed with me right now. But, like, listen. I completely understand. But that's actually exactly why I'm here, okay? Like, I know you don't like the darkness. I also am not a fan of the darkness and the things that come with it. So... Win-win situation for us all, right? I stay in here with you guys, have a little chit-chat party, whatever, right? And we don't have to be outside and get eaten by monsters. Does that sound good? I think that sounds fantastic. Is that another dude out there? What's he? Oh, he's gonna get killed. Oh, no. Move. I wanna see this. I wanna see him get destroyed. Slaughter him. I mean, no. Get indoors. Run to safety. I hope, oh my God, there's 2 of them. They're gonna get, like, skull fucked by that zombie. Aww. They both went to the dance with zombies. Please don't come in here. I don't want them in here. Is that it? I like how they just stand outside. Oh, yeah. They kind of just stand outside the door. It's like, hey. Oh, what? You let the zombie in, you guys. Why? That was actually, like, the worst thing ever. You better close that door afterwards, I swear to God. If I turn around, there's another zombie there. Oh, don't hit me. Oh my, I just killed that for you. Guys, I'm actually your hero right now. Hi, who are ya? Aww. Hello, Mr. Butcher. Who are you? A cleric. Who are you? Oh, you're no one. Who are you? You're also no one. But you're pretty fucking cool. What are you? Oh, wow. It's easier to get rotten flesh than golden ingots. So you guys have, like, actual job? I swear to God, I've never actually been in a village before. That is so cool. A lot of you people are gonna be like, what the fuck, you've never been in a village before? Oh my God, Max, the hell? Get on my level, and I'll be like, fucking, like, listen. Buddy. Sweetie, darling, doll face, my dude, I've never seen, like, it's never spawned me in a place like this before. I shouldn't open that, yeah, it's not daylight. Oh my God, like, I don't want to go, oh, and I can't do anything. The fuck was that? Do you guys, like, stop opening doors and shit? Oh, this is a little shop, like the butcher stands. Behind there, and you come in, and you're like, hello, Mr. Butcher. Here's some meat. Pay me in gems. I require the gems. Give me more jewelry. I am the Duchess. I think I was talking about melee earlier, actually. Fucking go out the door. Oh. Oh, okay. So if I. Okay, cool. So that's another way to run. I don't even know how to hit control. Fuck me. So like I was talking about earlier, melee. That's literally all Justin talks about. But that's okay. I actually started that about 3 months ago. And now I'm going to be entering tournaments and shit. So that'd be actually pretty cool. One of these days I hope to get on like the actual tournament stream. Because, like, honestly, that'd be hella lit. Like, just even if I lose, which I probably will, and, like, I'm not even bothered by that, but win or lose, like, just being on the stream would be so fucking awesome. That'd be so cool! Okay. Seriously, it needs to be daylight. Robin. Why is it taking so long? I don't wanna go out! Look at it! No, no, no. Oh my God. There's a zombie in the house. Do you guys see that? There's a zombie in the house. You see it right there. You can't. I was gonna point. You can't see it if I point. Well. But I was gonna point. I was like, hands down, just gonna be like, yeah, pointing. Oh my God, I don't want to go out because I don't have anything. I have zero things. I can actually get so much chicken meat for you. You'll just fucking give me gems. I have eggs. Do you want eggs? Is eggs okay? No. Oh, they're like tan Squidwards. Night is actually taking forever. Fucking expensive, oh my God. Like, what is this? Oh. Am I gonna die up here? No, I. Cool. So that is how you make a roof, except mine always looks shitty for some reason. I don't know. Can they, like, oh, there we go. So Sunrise, sunset. Sunrise, sunset. Holy shit. Oh! Oh, there's the hole. Fucking found it. What's that? Can they climb ladders? I don't know. I don't know a goddamn thing. Like zero. I know zero things. What's up? Get out of the water. So then you can die. I need you guys to die. Oh my god, there's a fucking creeper over there. I don't want to deal with that. I don't. Real talk though, I don't. Oh, you're triggered. Oh shit. I need you to die. I'll kill you then. I will slaughter you with my bare fists. Fists of fury! Justice for all! Oh, okay. That's unsafe. Hell yeah, let's go. Wasn't even an experience behind that. Suck my ass. Oh my god, they trapped it. Oh, Jesus. That actually scared me a little. I don't know why that fucking scared me. Probably because there was just a sudden face in my face. That's okay too. These fists of justice know no mercy. Yes, experience. What am I? What am I? That'd be lit. Getting turned into a meme. That actually must be like the most fun thing ever. Oh my god. That actually just fucking freaks me out. Look how far. What is this? What actually is this? Just regular dirt? What the hell's on top of it? Oh my god, that's weird. Sure. There should be, like, an actual, like, other door to this, isn't there? Not just that one? Or, like, is that the only... What if it's the only door? Ouch. Ouch. I don't need that kind of negativity in my life, sir. That's exactly what it is. It is negativity. I do not need your bad vibes. Good vibes only. I should actually make a ladder for up there. Like, later. Should I close that? Maybe. I'll close it for now. Nah, I want to make, like, an actual ladder. What is in there? Oh, I'm gonna live there. Fuck it, I'm gonna tear my house down. I'm gonna live up here. Get a lot of rotten flesh. Oh, there we go. There's some more wood up here. I'll do that. Yeah, if that house is already built, like, fuck. Oh, yeah, no. I don't have enough health for this. I really don't. Okay, I'll go tear down my house. And I will build a ladder, and I will just live up there. Because, like, why the fuck not? That's actually a very steep drop there. So I'm going to have to be careful of that shit. What is over there here that will kill me, though? Like, real talk? I got a shit ton of eggs. Look at that. Nice eggs. They're my eggs. They're good eggs. That's actually going to take forever. But, like, it needs to be done right now. So I can... mine some other shit and fuck. Okay, like I should have explored first. I'm kind of retarded. I'm not doing well right now. I mean, well, considering that I found an entire fucking village, I'm doing decently. Imagine if I talk this entire time, it's not even fucking recording. Like, the light for the webcam is on, so I can just, I assume it is. And I'm not looking at it in the slightest, like, at all. I wonder if it's too dark in here, actually. Maybe. Maybe. Perhaps. But I hope not. I'm gonna need cobblestone, too. I'm gonna make the ladder first. One step at a time. No need to rush. It's like learning to fly or falling in love. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Can't handle myself sometimes. I really can't. It's kind of nice to actually start making videos again, though. I miss this. I actually missed making videos. This is probably just going to be, like, a super casual let's play, though. Like, it's not going to be me actively going and achieving the end goal or anything. It's just me playing Minecraft for the fuck of it, right? I do have a couple more games that I want to install on this on Justin's computer for the time being, whatever. I'm either gonna do like a Borderlands playthrough or a BioShock playthrough. Cause like, in all honesty, like I don't have the money to get new games or anything. Plus I do enjoy BioShock. I beat it on my Xbox, so I might as well do like a run through on PC. Because I enjoy that, like, 6 times more, for some reason. I don't know. And once I get the money, I'm going to start doing Overwatch. That's what I could stream. I could stream Overwatch games. No, that's actually, like, a really... I'm going to do that. Okay. When I get my shit sorted out, and I get Overwatch, I will start streaming Overwatch. I think that's a great fucking idea. Top notch. For sure. Do some Overwatch Twitch streaming. No, I'm down for that. I am. Get paid for that. That'd be cool. Because I do enjoy Overwatch. I'm actually going to put like a platform here. Yeah. So then it like goes up to the platform instead. I was wrong one. I was completely false. Like a deck. Yes, I'm building a deck. That's it. I'm building a deck. No, put dirt underneath this one. Now it matches. Yes. This is what I like. I'm just gonna put the fucking thing here. Hang on. Hey! Thanks. Okay. Get some of those. It was gonna be a ladder, right? Three is fine. So I have a cool beans. I don't know why I said that, but cool beans. There. Awesome. Look at that. This is actually like a beautiful house. I'm so down for living here. Oh my god. Okay. So I'll grab that again. I should probably make a chest if I have enough. I'm gonna keep all my shit in it. And I will go looking for cobblestone, I think. I think that's a good idea, to be honest. I'll put in the... I don't know if I'll put it here. That's a good idea. Just enough? Yeah. Just enough for one. One is okay. I'll put it here for right now. I have it. Okay. Oh, it's dark. No, it's not. That's fine. I should have made an axe too, actually, now that I think about it. Oh my god. Okay. No, I'll be fine. I can do this. Oops. That was a mistake. I didn't know you could double row these, actually. This village is teaching me a lot right now. Like, the fact that I can get spawned into a fucking village. It's lit. Okay, no, I almost threw the mouse, like, off of the fucking... Nah, I was upstairs, I wasn't here. Okay, cool, I thought someone was gonna walk in on me talking to myself. Whoops. Whoops. Cool. I have some wheat, I can actually go make some bread. Yeah, I have a little garden. Whoever let me have that little garden is a... dude. Real cool guy. Yeah. Can I just, like... I don't actually remember... Oh, okay. There. I remember, like, zero things about this game. I really do. Nice! There we go. I'm actually gonna put that at the end. I don't know. I like having it at the end, because then I go from here to here. There's a little mouse swirl. Eat some more bread. This chair is not comfortable in the fucking slightest. Like, at all. Like, I hate it. Alright! Sunset! Yay! I seen that, right? That was an Enderman? Yeah? Okay, I think this video's gone on long enough, so. Yeah. I would say it's been about, like, 20, 30 minutes. I don't know if I'm right or wrong or not, but it's been, like, long enough, right? So I'm gonna leave it there for now. And I will see you in the next one. Hopefully I will have an intro. But probably not. Bye, guys.